1955, the destruction of an entire 13-block neighborhood was begun so that a cultural center could be built. Under Title I slum clearance laws, over 20,000 poor people were removed from their homes in order to make way for Lincoln Center. This palace of the arts cost over $165 million. To build the Metropolitan Opera House, $47 million. To build Philharmonic Hall, $15 million. To build the New York State Theater, $20 million. Who got possession of the land for Lincoln Center? Who had it constructed? And whose culture does it represent? The richest families and the richest corporations in America. The Rockefellers, the Fords, the Morgans, the heads of Standard Oil, Time Incorporated, General Foods, Cuban American Sugar, First National City Bank, Metropolitan Life Insurance, New York Life Insurance, Morgan Guarantee Trust Company, Radio Corporation of America. Built with money from their tax-exempt foundations, money which should belong to the public, Lincoln Center stands as a monument to private indulgence.